Hello and welcome you all. Today, in this video, we will be doing some questions based on exercise 6.3 of our chapter 6, Lines and Angles. So, our first question for today is, in figure, if AB parallel to DE, angle BAC is equal to 35 degree and angle CDE is equal to 53 degree, then find angle DCE. So, according to our question, if AB is parallel to DE, where AE is a transversal. So, from here student, we can say that angle BAE is equal to angle CED by alternate angles. So therefore, angle CED will be equal to 35 degree. And now we will find angle DCE by considering the triangle CDE. Therefore, from here, angle CED plus angle CDE plus angle DCE is equal to 180 degree according to angle sum property of a triangle, which is equal to supplementary. So from here, we get 35 plus 53 plus angle DCE is equal to 180. And therefore, angle DCE is equal to 180 minus 35 plus 53, which is equal to 88. So 180 minus 88 will be equal to 92. Therefore, angle DCE is equal to 92 degree. And now our second question for today is, in figure, angle X is equal to 62 degree. Angle XYZ is equal to 54 degree. If YO and ZO are the bisectors of angle XYZ and XZY respectively of triangle XYZ, then find angle OZY and angle YOZ. So, according to our question, when we consider the triangle XYZ, and here we will apply the angle sum property where angle X plus angle XYZ plus angle XZY is equal to 180 degree. So, therefore, we know that angle X is equal to 62 and angle XYZ is equal to 54. So, from here we get 62 plus 54 plus angle XZY is equal to 180 degree. So from here, angle XZY is equal to 180 minus 62 plus 54, which is equal to 116. So from here, angle XZY is equal to 180 minus 116, which is equal to 64 degree. And now student, according to our figure, as you can see that YO is bisector of angle XYZ. Therefore, we can say that angle XYO and angle OYZ, they both are equal. So from here we can say that angle OYZ is half of angle XYZ, and we know that angle XYZ is equal to 54 degree. So therefore angle OYZ is equal to 54 degree upon 2, which is equal to 27 degree. And now similarly student, ZO is also the bisector of angle XZY. So from here also angle OZY is equal to half of angle XZY, and we know that angle XZY is equal to 64 degree. So therefore, angle OZY is equal to 64 upon 2, which is equal to 32 degree. And now, we have to find the angle YOZ by considering the triangle OYZ. So by angle sum property of a triangle, we can say that angle OYZ plus angle OZY plus angle YOZ is equal to 180 degree. So therefore, 27 degree plus 32 degree plus angle YOZ is equal to 180 degree. And from here, angle YOZ will be equal to 180 minus 27 plus 32, which is 59. So therefore, 180 minus 59 is equal to 121 degree. Therefore, angle YOZ is equal to 121 degree. And now, our third question for today is, in the given figure, AB is parallel to CD. The value of X is, according to our question, see, if AB is parallel to CD, so from here, interior angles on the same side of the transversal, they are equal to supplementary. Therefore, angle BAE plus angle AED is equal to 180 degree, and we know that angle BAE is equal to 75 degree. So from here, angle AED is equal to 180 degree minus 75 degree, which is equal to 105 degree. And now by vertically opposite angle, we can say that angle AED is now equal to angle CEF. So if angle AED is equal to 105 degree, then angle CEF is also equal to 105 degree. And now to find the value of X, we will consider the triangle CEF. So from here, by angle sum property, we can say that angle CEF plus angle EFC plus angle FCE is equal to 180 degree. So from here, 105 degree plus 30 degree plus X is equal to 180 degree. So from here, X is equal to 180 minus 105 plus 30, which is equal to 135. So from here, 180 minus 135 is equal to 45 degree. Therefore, X is equal to 45 degree. And now practice this question mentioned on your screen and submit me the solution. So this is the end of this video. Thank you so much. Have a great day ahead.